Hi Dusty, Nemi, Ghostly Clam, Sombalane, and Sangflemma. How are you all today? And where is my game alone? Actually, fuck no. Fuck no. Morning to you too. How are you all today? The hat doesn't come along well with the chair, but oh well, figure out something. How to sit properly. Not like a human noodle. Maybe. Just maybe. Hi, Queen of Hats. Don't know, really? How are you? Not sure. Not sure how I am today. You're still upright and breathing and missing your breathtaking smiles. You're looking fancy today. Thank you. How is Dax? Or Dusty? Or any other names? Doing pretty good. Happy to hear. Got the CT scan this morning. How did it go, if you don't mind me asking? You thought Queen looked fancy 24/7. Yeah, sadly I don't wear makeup 24/7, so that statement is a lie. Nope. You can't say that if you haven't seen. No. And yes, today is day two without coffee, so yes, I will absolutely complain about everything and be annoying. Nice hat, looking amazing as always. How are you, Q? And good day. Thank you. Hi, Rage. How are you today? And Q is... Q has chosen violence. You have and you did. Oh, you lied? Okay. That's it. Makes sense. But I don't know. Like, kinda good for some reasons. And then life is pain. I can't drink coffee nor carbonated water, so I hate existing. Well, I also hate water, but the carbonated water at least is like lesser annoying. Now I'm drinking just a regular water. I hate it. But it is what it is. And hopefully it is not eternity, but who knows? It might be. You're doing... How are you doing? No coffee? You definitely understand why you choose violence, yes. Q without makeup is better than anything. But you haven't seen me without makeup. No! There is a literal cases where I have gone outside without makeup and people come to ask me like, are you okay? Do you need help? As if I would be dying, like, no, I'm just... zombie looking person, Arl. And then there is, of course, like the meme about the woman's, like the no makeup makeup is like, that is when people say to you, like, oh, you, I told you, you look pretty without makeup, which is like, well, I still do have the makeup on my face, but okay. And then when you actually show up somewhere without the makeup, they are like, are you sick? Is something wrong? No, this is just my fucking face. Thank you for the hug, I appreciate it. But I have also noticed that, like, in those rare occasions, if I ever appear anywhere without makeup, which is like, never, but it has happened. Like, I haven't gone to the doctor visit or something. They first ask, like, oh, are you okay? You look a little bit sick. And then when they find out that no, it's just you without makeup, they're like, ah, oh, you look way prettier than with your makeup, which is like, do I know? They are sick. We can have multiple opinions. No, Queen is sick in her head. Don't worry about it. Yes, I need coffee. Desperately. Oh. Queen has a beautiful brain. Well, we can exchange them if you want. Because I don't think they are pretty. I don't exactly like them either. But yes, we do also have the horror game. Sadly, it does matter to me. A lot of ladies don't like themselves without makeup, but you, I think you probably looking good without it. You can see it because of your line of your face. Your ex was the same. You hot AF without makeup. Try to be kinder to yourself. You are lovely. No, I will refuse. But you do also know that there is a lot of lines in the face that you can pretty much fake with the makeup. So it changes. It changes quite a lot. I appreciate it, but today I don't accept it. But yes, the radio contrast was weird. It felt like you peed yourself. That sounds creepy. One of your oldest nieces wrote a Raven type poem yesterday and she enjoyed it. Nice. Hi, Music Man. How are you today? Who is knocking? We'll find out that in a bit. What weird damn phone. Your phone is evil. What's weird? It's point of view. It's different on people. We don't have the same taste. It is. You're trying to make this harder on you. Fair, you have eyes, Q. I don't. How is Nemi? You could just woke up making coffee. Coffee. So okay. Happy to hear you, good. And hi, Goffman, how are you today? Q is kind of good because of the things. But Q is also kind of bad because of the other things. And it's the second day Q haven't had coffee. There is no headache yet. Yet. I might be way much more chaotic than usual. Like you said, beautiful inside and out. And what else? Yeah, no carbonated water, so I have to drink the stupid regular water. Also, no sweetened drink, so that's also great. Also, no any kind of sweetener, so also no. What the fuck they are called? Sour candies for me either. Cuddle the dolphin. I cannot do that. Where are my mods? Because I cannot do that. The dolphin isn't here. Oh, never mind. It's on the other room, I think. I'm actually not exactly sure which room, so. Where is my mod view? There it is. Might have to ask from someone else who knows how to make it. Because I'm not exactly sure how this freaking thing works. You needed to take a nicotine pouch today and was so angry I was about to scream, but you will quit. If you don't mind me asking, how often have you now, like, took him? Like, when was the last time? Hi Indretum, how are you today? Yesterday? None the day before that tree. Okay, so it's already a lot of progress. I am proud of you. Very proud of you. Use the box each day. There it is. Okay, you should get your points back. Oop. Since I cannot hug the dolphin. It should work. Oh. But yes, how is Interitum? Thank you for the hug, I appreciate it. And yes, we have the horror game. Bloop! I need to freaking change the location of the chair so I can sit properly. Don't get you started just yet. Today has been weirdly good, so you're just doomsday thinking and waiting for everything to crumble down. Relatable. TV is chaos. Like, kinda good. And what else? No coffee for Q. This is way too fucking sensitive. What is this game about, by the way? About who knocks? Hat as a spider, But can you use the spider as a hat? Yes. I don't want to be here anymore. I have to leave. I can't take this anymore. I don't like what I'm seeing. And what I'm feeling is even worse. I want to be moved as soon as possible. I want this to be over as quickly as possible. And I want it to be just a distant memory. Noam Alpha. Conception. Yes. Yes, you know it's our game. Well, we'll find out that in a bit. Because, as I've said, like, I do play quite a lot of horror games. And games overall during the year. I don't exactly remember what is this about. About anything else than it's a house and... I did like it. Just gonna skip it because I'm not exactly sure if it's good or bad. Also, why is it once again like so fucking dark? Can I like put lights on or something? Also, this is exactly the same house platform as the Ghost Watchers, I think. So how is the game volume compared to my voice? Why was there a painting of a Voldemort there? Why not? Would you not want to get a painting of a Voldemort in your house? Copyright thingy? Could be, which is why like I am very worried about doing it because, well, I don't want to get a copyright thingy. And this one might be. We hate the copyright thingy, yes we do. As a streamer, it is definitely my pain of my existence, because think about it. Like, every damn time it plays, you probably get an issue if you can't do things and so on, so on, so on. So why people keep putting copyrighted thingies on there? Wait, did I just miss a... Yeah, I fucking missed the jump scare. Damn it. Even if a song is in the game, don't matter. Yeah, exactly. So basically the Guardians of the Galaxy video game is something I will never play on a stream because it's just filled with copyrighted music. The painting on the right. Ah, the dude who had the friggin' nose. Yeah. Lack of nose. Horror games reuse house parts sometimes, as we have mentioned before. They indeed do. Picked up Sandra's room key. Oh my goodness, that was so scary. Ah. Was thinking the same. Matches. No. Or the sushi guy. Well, if that type of a person brings me, like, if the person who looks like that brings me sushi, I would be damn happy. Who are you? What do you want? Boop! He wants my soul. Oh no! That's scary. Now he's gone. Dun, dun, dun. Welcome, Noam. I hope you enjoy your stay in your new home. As you may have noticed, this is not just a house. What did you expect for that price? Before you, other people have owned this house. But as you may have heard, the things you own eventually own you. That also applies to this house. You didn't become the owner of this place has become your master. But I don't want to rule everything right away. Enjoy your new home. Oh, I almost forgot. This will be a particularly long night. Restless souls will come to visit you. People who like you are lost. Be good to them, Noam. Satisfy their requests. See you later, Etor. Yeah, alright. Hi Gregory, how are you today? Brings Q sushi, hell yes. Good day Q. How's you? Found a game you might like. It's called Cold Fear, survival horror from 2005. Can't remember your full played game list. Do you know it? I don't remember. Why can demons and restless souls hunt you like that? Yay, we can go wash the laundry now. Awesome. Also, this game is made by one person once again. What was the sound and where? I mean, oh no, super scary. Super scary. Right, the same stuff again. Why is it so dark in there? Very heavy boxes. It's locked. It's locked all right. How is the game volume compared to my voice, by the way? Nice. Okay, that's good to hear. Sounds good to you. Alright, thank yous, thank yous. Perfect for your ears. Was this one? Hi, Crifon. How are you today? There's a game. Yes. Hi, Noam. My name is Romina. In my life, I have done a lot of things, but only one became my job: chemistry. I can't tell you what pushed me to start this journey. Maybe the desire to escape reality, discover something new, or simply the need to run away from this world. However, in the end, I didn't get very far. You will find my body in the upstairs bathroom. The only thing I can perceive is the smell of my rotting skin. This thing makes me really sad. My passion for chemistry gave birth to one of my favorite hobbies, perfume making, and now I can only smell rotten meat. Be good to me, Noam. Find my fragrances and bring them to me. See you later, Romina. Rude. He didn't even open the fucking door. So rude. You slept horrible. Aw, I'm sorry to hear. Have you managed to get any coffee yet? I hate stamina system in all of the video games. It's annoying. Boop. Evening. All right. So we are supposed to find all of them. I don't remember where they are. Didn't see it on the list. You wanna hear its description? Oh, sure. Feel free. The door is locked. Not yet. Okay. Okay, so we can go into this darkness. I mean, super scary. There's a trap. It's too dark. No, it is not. Get your coffee, girlfriend. We don't want any accidental stabbings. Oh dear. A team from the Coast Guard boards nameless Russian whaler lost in a storm. Little do they know that a team of the AI operates tried to do the same shortly before, all of them ending up dead. Within minutes, the entire Coast Guard team shares their fate, except one person, veteran John Hansen. Hmm. Very disturbing. Okay, I'm missing one. Also, I still don't, like, once again, I don't remember why did he eat the fucking plates. Like, okay, sure. Everyone needs hobbies. But still, why the plates? Yeah, let's not touch that. Super scary. He ate the plates like plates you eat from. Yes! Yes! Exactly! That's what he did. Plates aren't very tasty. Uh-huh. Okay, two left. Why hasn't anyone ever made nipple plates? I am pretty sure there is, actually.
I'm watching you, Wazowski. Always watching.
Hi, Storm. How are you today? Yes. Yeah, pizza is one. there is also like hardened sugar ones. They actually do exist. I don't remember the rare items that we are missing. Because I do know that we have to go there. But I don't remember how to. So you can have your cake and eat plate too then. Yes. Mm-mm-mm. Three, six, four. I don't know the goat. Listen, if I could fix it. I don't remember how do we kill those. Because if I don't kill them, they will kill me. Damn it. The door is locked. Wow, okay. Thank yous. Oh my goodness, that was horrifying. Ah. Three, six, one, four. Oh, that's nice. That's actually very nice. So you need to find a code before you can type. Apparently, yeah. Hi Noam, here we are, you and me once again. What? Don't remember me? Very sad. This must be how my patients feel. You spend a lifetime healing people, hearing their complaints, looking their relatives in their eyes, until their faces become all the same eventually. You heal people and give back their joy to them, their thanks to merge into a redundant chant of identical words. Being a doctor made me cynical, isn't it funny? I'm a cynical person who loves cinema. My body is in the living room, no. Come to me and start that room's projector. Let my corpse rest in the darkness, enlightened by its light. I'll be waiting for you, Richard. Alrighty then. You have procrastinated long enough buying a new pan. You're sick of this shitty pan ruining your breakfast. Do it, do it, do it. Kill or be killed. Hi Red Lotus, how are you today? How's it going? It's going so far. Many things, I'd say. Battery is missing, of course.